like goes up and down. So this is what, what's your name again?
Shelby.
Shelby was saying. Okay. Or you're gonna get really good at putting the foam roller on your back yourself and start in this position. Then from there, you're gonna bring your knee into your chest and back without losing your foam roller. Cool. Can you keep your hips parallel to the floor by engaging transverse abdominis without losing your foam roller?